Yes. I'll be here.
Well now. We're on the hunt!
Thank you.
Our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? Sign for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. There we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Huh. Be careful. Let's look for another group. Be careful. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Over here! Be careful. That wraps up our work here.
Wait.
Hey, come here. I think I found something. over here! Here. Hmm. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up here. Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. Tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. The monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Thank you. monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Uh-huh. Wanna get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.